In Bible it is said that I found a person who loves my soul. He made me feel that.
Darling, just dive right in. Follow my lead. Well, I found a girl, beautiful and sweet. Well, I never knew you were.
I met Ronald at our place of work. It was my night shift in his department, and yeah, it was love at first sight.
And so happened that she barged into the place where I was working, and she struck up a conversation with me. That's the first time I spoke to her. I feel loved around her.
Never have I barged into the world. I believe the world will be touched with I. Our demo from the beach boy is in the world. ദൈവൻ നിലവിളിച്ചു, യഹോവ കേട്ടു, സകല കഷ്ടങ്ങളിൽ നിന്ന് വിടുവിച്ചു എന്ന ദൈവചനങ്ങളെ
When Ronald is around me, I'm very comfortable. I don't have to bother about what is happening. He makes me feel safe. He makes me feel that he creates that comfort zone around me. I don't have to bother about how the world thinks about me or what else. No, he just makes me feel perfect. To carry more than just my secrets, to carry love, to carry children of our own. We are still kids.
I feel very comfortable. Very chilled. She believes whatever I say. Not exactly, but yeah, she does.
Very, very special location. The celebration of love. The celebration of the union between two families. The celebration of the union of Ronald and Anu Maria.
I'm very lucky to have a guy like him. He's a very friendly guy who understands me more than maybe myself. Now I know I have met an angel in person, and she looks perfect. I don't deserve it. You look perfect tonight.
I've been with Anu for quite some time. It's not that it's something that has happened overnight. I have known her for quite some time. We've been each other, we've known each other, we've liked each other, and liked each other's differences and as well as goodness in each other. And we've accepted each other in that way. So she knows what's bad in me and what's good in me, and so do I. So we accept each other in that way. Night.
the bridal couple, on behalf of all of us, we call a person who's known them for a long time. And this evening, we have a person to come here in our midst and wish Ronald and Anna Maria on behalf of all of us.
Thank you, Sunil. The last time my friends were responsible was my 10th standard exams. Best man, toastmaster, everything together. It's my privilege and honor to be here as the best man and the toastmaster for the evening to a guy who's known me since I was born. The day I realized this brother of mine is in love is when a lot of conversation started shifting from our talks to the talk that he likes a girl, and he likes a girl, he really likes a girl, where he said that, listen, I like this girl, and I said, okay, and I really like this girl, okay, he moved to the UK, I said, okay, he said, she's coming to the UK too, I said, great, and the conversations were just that. So I think our conversation was hijacked by Anu after a certain point of time, which I don't regret about, because at the end of the day, I'm very happy for both of them.
Girl, put your love on me, 'cause I won't let you down. I won't let you down. I will be singing. Girl, put your love on me. I feel it all around. I feel it all around. I will be singing.
Put your love on me.